It was the fucking craziest situation ever. I thought I hit my head, you know what I mean, from the slam. But I didn't know that I fucking hit my back and fucked my spinal cord up, you know? I looked down, and I see Matt Rodriguez and Julian, they're looking at me. And I was like, what's wrong? Maddie fucking was like, dude, can you feel this? And he fucking was squeezing on my legs. I couldn't feel it, dude. Yeah, they fucking said, yeah, I will not walk again. There's no way. They told my mom that in front of me. And it fucking just broke her. How could I not be able to walk? And I was like, fuck you, dude. I was like, there's no way that I'm gonna be stuck here. I was like, I'm walking out of this hospital, I told the dude. As time went by, like maybe a few months later, all of a sudden I got like a little flicker of my toe, just a tad bit, and I was like, it's on.
Don't even make that sound. No, I don't know where to begin. Like that, Dan.